Hello friends, welcome back. And today is yet another visit to the nursery, which I'm going to share with you. What I've done is I have chopped off many of the video scenes so that I can show you only the relevant ones and which may be very interesting to look at. So I started off with this collection of bonsai. They also have this jade plants, which is quoted for 120 each, and not to forget the 4 o'clock flowers. Also, here is a cardboard plant which is quoted at 700 rupees. Now back to the bonsais. This is exactly what I wanted to show you. The bonsais here are sold for rupees 1000 each. Besides the bonsai, he has a lovely collection of fruiting plants. So here we have the pomegranate, which is to be sold for 1500. He also has some chiku plants as well as lemon, which are all for sale and ranging between 1000 to 1500. Here it is. It has given lot of fruits and it has also cultivated well. This is another succulent, which is a very huge plant that was kept in the heat, a flap kind of succulent. Besides it, he also had this bonsai. I'm not sure whether it's a wild fig or not, but in bonsai again was the top most prized plants here. He also had calincho for sale, for which he was quoting 200 rupees. Vincas were 100 rupees per pot, and also the 4 o'clock flowers were 4 rupees 50 if it was in a polythene bag. He had a lot of variety and colors of these 4 o'clock plants, and they were amazing to look at. Again for rupees 100 each. Next were the pentas, which were there for sale for again 80 rupees. This is a summer plant, I think it's called Japthropa, which was beautiful and was quoted for 120. Champa flowers, the hybrid variety, was available for 120 each. Also the margaritas were available, for which he was quoting 100 rupees for each a pot. It's a lovely plant and he had a lot of them. Some were yet to be in blooms or yet to flower. Kaner was also available for rupees 100 each. He had these two colors, white and a lovely rani pink. Roses were available for rupees 50 each if it was in a polythene bag. If it was in a plastic pot, then it was rupees 100. He also had jasmine plants, but surprisingly his plants were not flowering yet. So that was quite a thought, because usually at nurseries we have a lot of flowering jasmine plants. This is another plant that I saw and was very, very unique, which I have not seen in other nurseries, nor have I seen it in any of the YouTube videos. So he did not remember the name of the plant. So you could help me out with that. Here he had this bonsai of Christmas plant, a variety of a Christmas plant, he said, for which he was selling it for rupees 9000. It's a huge plant and a lovely to look at. For amongst the indoor plants, we had lot of these pepinias, philodendrons, which were sold within a range of 300 to 700. Calatheas also were there, but not something different, the regular ones, alocasias, and also lot of more pots of calatheas, again ranging between 400 to 700. These are common amongst most nursery sellers, so paying them 400 rupees is, I find, very odd. If it's something different and exotic, then paying a price of 500 to 700 is fine. Next we had this pili, which was quoted for 350, and I was surprised and I kept asking him the price, whether it's really 350, and he said yes. Poinsettias were still there in lovely colors and pretty sight. So was this butterfly plant, which was quoted for 120, and he had lot of pots in hanging pots for sale. This philodendron was for 700. This bird nest were quoted for 700, a lovely variety. And this is the last plant that I'm showing you. It's a lovely summer flowering plant. I'm not sure what is the name of this plant, but it had this lovely pink color flowers that were just falling from the center of the plant, and it was quoted for rupees 700. That is all, friends. Thank you so much for watching. I see.